Hi, I am Dr. Daniel Lee of the Wills Glaucoma Service. Glaucoma is a disease in which progressive damage to the optic nerve may lead to loss of vision. There are many types of glaucoma, but they all involve the potential for vision loss through optic nerve damage, and most involve elevated eye pressure. Although we cannot yet restore vision loss to glaucoma, prompt diagnosis and treatment preserves vision for most people. Therefore, it's critical to understand who is at risk, how glaucoma is diagnosed, and the treatments available.
I'm Dr. Aki Shukla from the Wills Glaucoma Service. Glaucoma affects nearly 4% of the world's adult population. Roughly half of those with glaucoma are unaware they have this condition. Several large population-based studies have identified glaucoma risk factors, which include intraocular pressure, race, family history, and older age. Long-term use of steroids, eye trauma, and eye inflammation are some of the other reasons that secondary forms of glaucoma may develop. At Wills Eye Hospital, we take into account each patient's history, eye examination, and advanced diagnostic testing to set a target pressure that is personalized for each individual's optic nerves.
I'm Dr. Reza Razaghi-Najad from the Wills Eye Glaucoma Service. In each glaucoma clinic visit, the three elements we evaluate include eye pressure, the drainage system, and the optic nerve. Eye pressure is unique to each person. Some people have damage at pressures in the so-called normal range. Surveying the drainage system or angle of the eye allows us to differentiate between the two major types of glaucoma, closed and open angle. The optic nerve evaluation consists of examination for color, shape, and changes over time, serially testing optic nerve function with visual fields. And a structure with a computerized picture, or OCT, allows us to closely track changes longitudinally.
Hi, I'm Dr. Kohlemeyer from the Wills Glaucoma Service. The treatments we have for glaucoma are centered around lowering the eye pressure, as this is the only intervention that has been found to prevent glaucoma from getting worse or from developing in the first place. We can lower eye pressure by using medications, using eye drops, laser procedures, or by performing surgery. Here at Wills, we have doctors who are trained in the whole spectrum of glaucoma surgeries, and we continue to be involved in cutting-edge research on new medications, laser treatments, and the latest surgeries. Unfortunately, we do not have a cure for glaucoma, and therefore we do not have a way to reverse any permanent vision loss from glaucoma at this time. We are researching how to reverse vision damage, and we hope we will have something to offer in the future.
Since vision loss cannot be reversed, prompt diagnosis and treatment are crucial. Fortunately, most people caught early will have good vision their entire life with careful monitoring and treatment. For many people, that treatment may be as simple as an eye drop a day or a laser treatment in the office. At Wills Eye Hospital, we are fortunate to have experienced clinicians conducting cutting-edge research on the latest techniques to diagnose and treat glaucoma. We are committed to working with patients to achieve the best possible outcomes for their unique situations and needs.